God damn it, we're doing another solo record. Fellow shredheads and guitar enthusiasts, it is I, Shred Sean. We're back.
Classic!
We are back!
That's
we
right.
are back!
I'm really excited to announce that I'm going to be doing my next Indiegogo campaign. And before I start with anything, I just want to say, holy shit, thank you for the last Indiegogo. All of you, anybody who contributed in any way, shared it, gave me a dollar, gave me more, anything. I'm blown away by that still, you know, like 5 years later. it was amazing. Charles did an amazing job. I did the best I could, and I really hope that you guys loved it as much as I did making it. It was great, and I just want to say thank you so much, every one of you, really. Basically, it's the same setup as last time. I'm going to go to Charles. He's going to mix, master, co-write, work his magic on this stuff. I'm going to have a ton of really cool, amazing guest soloists that I'm super proud to have be a part of it, just like last time. Awesome guys. And I'm going to give you, like, the absolute best guitar record, and I'm going to try to top the last one. That's what I'm always trying to do. Do better than the next time. And that's the plan. That's the goal.
Charles Massabo.
Hey, what's up, guys? So Shred is doing it again. New album on the way. Well, very happy for your support, the support you gave for his previous solo album. I just heard some of the demos. It sounds amazing. It's going to be a great album to put together. So thank you so much for supporting him. New Shred Shot album on the way. Album solo number 2. We'll keep you in touch. Bisous, bisous.
Anything that you can do to contribute is greatly appreciated, whether it's just sharing it with a friend or if you can give more. I really appreciate all of it. It's going to be a flexible funding again, so if I don't reach the full goal, I'm still going to give you something. I just might have to adjust, you know, what I give if I don't hit the mark. You know, it might be a few less songs on there. It might not be a full 10 song record. It might be 4 or 5 songs. We'll see how it goes. I hope it gets fully funded. And again, I'm just so thankful for you guys, and I'm really excited to give you the absolute best guitar record songs that I can give. So thank you so much again for everything.